And a reminder for those of you in West Baton Rouge, officials are asking you to watch how much water you use. So hold off on watering your lawns. They say several areas are experiencing low water pressure because of extremely high demand. They say they want to maintain their adequate water pressure for when they need to put out fires.